speaking to men, if you're looking at a woman and you desire from your heart, you are already commit adultery in your heart. Hallelujah. So if you are on the Facebook or you on a text or email with another opposite sex, hallelujah, and you know what's the intention, then you are also part and parcel of adulterers. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, these people will not inherit the kingdom of God. Maybe I'm speaking to somebody at home. You are sitting with your wife, you are sitting with your husband, you are sitting as a family this morning, and you are watching this teaching. Hallelujah. 8 to 9, power in the word on my television. I believe that I'm speaking to you through the power of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. In Matthew 19, 4 and 5, it's on the screen. Haven't you read, he replied, that at the beginning of the Creator made them male and female, and said, for this reason a man will leave his wife and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So when we are married, we become one flesh. Not two, we become one. So what God put together from the beginning, no one shall separate it. But if you are doing it right now, it's very easy. Repent. Seek God's forgiveness. Because we are serving a God that is full of love and grace and endures forever. It's not the end of the chapter. It can be you are driven by lust, or you are driven by evil spirit, or you are driven just because you are hurt. Hallelujah. But I want to encourage you this morning. Maybe a young man, or maybe a man that you are married this morning, and you are fond of doing these things. What things? Committing adultery. And I challenge your life. Hallelujah. I challenge your life. The kingdom message is for you to repent. Arauta.